Hey everyone, I'm coming in with a quick voiceover. This actual video is for my drawing students. It's basically for my students so they know how to do a bust, a charcoal reduction bust. So as you can see right now, I am separating light part from dark part. So I'm just coming in with just some 45 degree hatching lines, getting a separation of what's in the shadow mask, as well as I'm going to wipe out what's in the light mask. So this is a very important step for students to do. That way you know what's in your light mask and what's in your shadow mask and what is a clear separation of light part and dark part. That way you can render out your values as well as distribute your light logic principles. So when it comes to this actual video, I'm not going to spend a lot of time talking. I actually have a charcoal reduction video where I go more into depth, and I'll try and link that to this actual video for those of you guys who wants to just have a little bit more steps, a step by step versus just watching the process. But most students that are doing this actual assignment, they pretty much know the linear structure step. They know how to at least get the drawing down. It's just learning the process of using charcoal reduction. So right now, if you guys can see, I am using a makeup sponge. So I'm using a makeup sponge to wipe out my light mask. Because when you're doing a charcoal reduction, you're basically rendering with your eraser. So you'll see me using a mechanic eraser or electric eraser or just an actual eraser to help with getting the values of probably 1 through 5, or depending on your value scale, it could be 1 through 5 or it could be 1 through 3. It depends on if you have a 1 through 9 value scale or 1 through 5 value scale. So as you can see, that makeup sponge that's in my hand right now, it's just used to just wipe out my light mask, and it just gives me a smooth wipe out. I'm gonna come in with my erasers and erase out more and try my best to get some highlights if I can. I'm using a very cheap paper, so it really did not allow me to get all the way back to the white of the paper, but I think I came out with a pretty decent end product. Once again, this is just a demo, so that's how I see it. If this was an actual drawing, I probably would have spent a lot more time on it and got a lot more intricate when it comes to the actual drawing. So as you can see, I am wiping out, so you can start to clearly see a separation of where is my light mask of the bust and where is my dark mask of the bust. And I'm going to go through all the features and separate, as well as the whole bust in general and separate. So as you can see, step 1 is your linear structure. Step 2 is separate light part from dark part with your hatching lines. And then step 3, use your sponges to wipe out, and also you'll use your erasers to wipe out as well. Then once you have that clear separation, then you're just going to go in and you're just going to start your rendering process. You're going to distribute your values of 1 through 9 or 1 through 5 depending on your value scale. And then you're just going to render out and get in your details into the end product. So once again, I'm not going to spend a whole lot of time, but this is it. Bye guys.